Hey, what is going on, guys? David here. Welcome back to some more Outlast here on my channel. Today, it's going to be an awesome episode. I'm really nervous because we're back in the school, which I don't want to be. But yeah, so we're going to get stuck in this. So hopefully you guys enjoy this. Give it a big thumbs up if you enjoy the series. Yeah, and it's looking pretty crappy outside, so yeah. And I've got soccer later today, but if you guys want to see some football videos, because I'm actually a soccer player myself, so if you guys want to see football videos, happy to do it. And I realise I have to get outside and vlog and all that kind of stuff some more. So if you guys want to see that, let us know. If you guys just don't want to see, you know, gaming videos all the time on my channel, like it's boring, you know, I want to get outside and actually film some stuff out in the public area, and all that. So yeah, just to mix it up a bit. Alright, here we go. Outlast 2.
Wait. This is before I found her hanging.
Alright, we're back. Nothing. Sweet. Alright, let's go. Back in the school, man. Jammed. Sick. Yeah, of course it's jammed. It's a bright room. Okay, thank you, Loggers, for that Walkman in this episode. So anything that we'll have to pick up will come up shiny. Obviously. Okay. Get around a bit, fella. Oh, what? See that shadow up on the chalkboard? Oh, it's a hangman.
The other half of us must be somewhere. Jessica would have left the hangman somewhere. For Lynn to find.
Whoa, what? See that shadow, man. That was creepy. It's around this way. Alright, so there's nothing around this way. So we double back. Okay, double's the light. Go this way. So it's Danny. Open. Sesame. To rags. Guess we can move this. Oh, there's a bat. Oh, lucky we moved it. Lucky we moved that TV out of the way. That's jammed. Sick. Alright, let's continue on. So anything that we have to pick up will come up shiny. On the light. Yeah, for example, there you go. So I guess we go back to that projector, I guess. We'll do that. I don't even know why I even shut that. What's wrong? Alright, here we go. Put transparency. The line. Oh, I guess we push it forward.
Unforgivable.
Oh no. Okay. Unforgivable. That doesn't sound all that promising, to be fair. Yeah. Okay. So it's at a saving point. So something's obviously gonna happen with this school. What do we do?
Come
the hell? Just trying to got that door was in there before. I don't like it when the music gets loud, man. Whoa, that shadow. Something's playing up, dude. We're gonna die. Look at that shadow. Okay, let's get out of this. God, how can I get out? I can't even get out. Whoa! Dude! Wow, yeah. Ooh. Can I get out? Oh my god, dude. That was just not cool. Can I get out there? No, I can't. Not no badger that time. Oh, I think I know what I'm gonna. Yeah, I might have to use this. Gonna tell that and then jump. No? Yeah. And so far it goes. Cool. What? Okay. Maybe it's a little off center. There we go. Try the head. There we go. Yeah. Alright, let's get up in here. Ew. Oh, it's my watch. I was like, what is that? Freaky gross stuff. I don't like this. Crawling through these air vents. Oh my god. What? Oh gosh, where am I? I don't even know where I am now. First time I'm in school, now I'm back in the woods. This game is confusing. Cross the bridge. There's the bridge there. Looks like a bridge to me. What? Don't want to fall down there. Tell you that. Fall down there, you'll break your bones. Bridge wasn't that easy to even get to. Oh, what battery? Yeah, man. Can't hide from me with the batteries, boys.
Oh, Christ. Okay, it's not that far. This isn't so bad.
Oh, man, really? What's with all these silver woods? That. Oh, they're all moss. Yuck, man.
I don't know how many of them got in my mouth. My skin won't stop itching. They're trying to lift me up.
I'm gonna use my light. A lot less coming through here, dude. It's not that dark. No, this is a long one. Concentration. Really? Oh, I mean, he's supposed to fall. I don't even know if we were supposed to fall. Somehow he's still alive after that. Towards me. Momentous times are upon us. What can we do? Oh, we're heading up. I see. We were hanging up. I'm like, what have we doing? Okay.
I can still find my way to the mine.
I don't even know if. I'm even going the right way. But we'll see. I need to rely to head on this. Yeah. I'm looking too good, sir. I'm looking very unwell. I have to walk up this. Oh, we can. Some bonus. Dude, where did you start? We can't get up there, obviously, so we'll go back down. Continue this way. Run, run, run. Crawl. Whoa. Hello, mate. Welcome. To the outside world. I don't even know what it was. Everyone. We can't crawl on that. Oh, maybe we have to walk on it. Oh, here we are. She's on a fruit loop. Yeah, this way. I don't like the sound of that. I really don't like the sound of that. 100% somebody's gonna chase us. I can feel it. Is that he's recording this on his little camera? Yeah, I know. Yeah, I've seen on YouTube some people have already finished the game, but I can't, you know, make videos every day like they do, so that's why I'm still going with this game, even though I know it's been out for a few months. But there's a note. Welcome to the place of the spiritual healing. You were scared and you were sick. Yeah, cool. Need the batteries. You didn't have any. Oh, crashing. Would have been weird if that guy came alive. Hello? Excuse me, sir. Oh, ow. I'm sorry. I'm sorry for invading your camp. Oh, what? Oh, yuck, mate. Oh, ho, ho. I'm out of here. Oh, God. Oh, no. Get right. Right. No, not right. Nope. Running around. Leave me alone. Just okay. Looks like that guy just got shot in the head. We're going to make our way onto the other side of that gate. Can we get over that? It's not. Oh, here we go. Gotta climb another little bit. Make our way up and over. Oh, oh. Dude, are you serious? Oh my God. Okay. This guy's got glasses? I didn't even know you had glasses. Interesting. Yes, I see you there. Not that freaky. Oh, that was the gate. Now we're on the other side of it. Right. Okay. Oh, there was a battery in here. What a hiding spot for a battery. That is a unique spot for a battery. A very nice spot. Well, okay. What do we do? That went over here. They won't know we're here. They won't find us here. So we need to go right. He's going left. That's why we need him for him to go. It's all about tactical plays, boys. Tactical plays. Oh shit, let's get in here. I'm gonna get in here. Maybe I'll be hiding here. I'll just get a place. Oh, boys. Boys, boys, boys. You ugly looking thing. Look at them. Just, like, what is that? That's like a... Oh, dude, yes. Are you ready to make a run? Here we go. Which way do we go? Which way do we go? Oh, they're coming. I don't even know which way I'm going. I don't even know if I'm even going the right way. Oh no. No. Go on, go. Go, squeeze through. Oh my god. For real, mate. For real, we actually got away with that. King. Oh. What? Are you mad? We're back in school again? My man. Alright, we're back here again. This is mental. We can't be too far for this game, surely. Alright, they're all jammed. Oh, she went in here. Stop running. Oh god, this is like a maze. Oh, battery, yes, give me. This is like a maze, man. Which way did she go? Surely she went through here. So, toilets? No.
How the fuck do I get out of here?
Find a way out of here, then why did he when we come in here? In the first place. Find a way. Well, it's definitely not. Jams. Sick. Jammed again? Really? Dear me. Jammed. Really? Gotta find a way out. So it's got something to do with these rooms, surely. Because this is like the only way to go. Check up and around. Oh, I interact with the computer. Look closer. Okay, let's actually read this. I took Miss Gray's. Nah, I can't be bothered. Alright, let's go. Yeah, these rooms are empty. That's the computer that we used. What about that one? No? Okay. Sick. Alright, I guess, this is really confusing, dude. Jump over that? No. Jump over this? No. This is weird. I hate trying to find a way out of this place. No. This is confusing as hell. I didn't realize this door was now opened. Oh my god. I don't like the school, man. I'm not coming back. I'm not coming to this school. Even though I'm a little too old to be in school right now. Okay. I'll ask a question. How old do you reckon our guys look? How old do you reckon I look? Leave it in the comment section below. And if you guys get it right, I'll give you a shout out. But to my actual friends, you guys don't get a say in this. It's just for the people that don't know. Alright? So if you had to guess what age I am, and if you get it right, I'll give you a shout out. How does that sound? Sounds pretty good. Don't go. And my actual friends can't have a say in this. Because you guys know my actual age, which is only fair. Can I open that, please? I'm just checking all these rooms, I don't even know why. This is really weird, man. It's like a Catholic school, this one. James. Band. Oh, we got some more haymans, really?
How the fuck do I get out of here?
Yeah, I'm trying to. You guys hear that? It's like music. Oh, it's one of those another puzzle things. I hate when the music strangle could obviously be the word, but I wouldn't know because there's no other things to go in here. Dude, I'm so confused. Like, okay. Alright, guess we're going up here. Cool. Oh, what? That is sick.
Let's get on up that hill. You cross and die, and he will be buried. He will rise again in more perfect flesh.
Where are we going, man?
That flesh and holy communion will be healed of our physical sins, and we shall inherit this broken earth. See, we prepared everything. It's all ready for you.
What? Don't do this, please.
Where is your gospel?
Are we gonna get killed out of this?
To guide us. Salvation after the end.
The gospel?
The truth. The guidance. Suffered a long time.
Oh no. Alright guys, if you don't wanna see this, you can look away. This just doesn't look like it's gonna be too promising. Don't you dare break that camera. Yes, I'm gonna come after you and hurt you.
I do not deserve, I am
well, we can't do anything. So I'm just gonna sit here and watch it.
I must study his lessons. Drive the other nail in and hang on.
What happens now? Buttons smashing that square. Oh god, his hands. That is gross. I don't have a camera. I lost my camera. I'm bleeding. I've got no bandages. Alright guys, we are gonna leave it there. Hope you guys have enjoyed this episode. Give it a big thumbs up. This one was a little confusing, going back from the woods to the school and back again, but you know, that's all part of the game. So if you guys have enjoyed this, give it a big thumbs up, subscribe to my channel for awesome videos like these. And if you guys can guess my age, I'll give you a shout out. And for my real friends, you guys can't take part in this because you actually know my age, so therefore you can't enter. But anyways, I'll give you guys a shout out anyway because you're awesome friends. Alright guys, peace out and goodbyes.